Hey guys, welcome to today's lawn service video. So what you guys are watching is going to be a video that was edited entirely live with the input from my live chat. So if we zoom in and went slow motion, it's because somebody in a live chat said to. If we did something during the video, maybe put a sticker or made a sound effect, it's because a live chat viewer said so. So that's what we're gonna do. This video was created Thursday night, the 26th, Thursday night, 6 p.m. Eastern time. And once it was done editing, then we killed the stream. I rendered the video down and then uploaded it to YouTube, and now you're watching it. So if you wanna be a part of creating videos with me, putting in your input, pay attention. And I'll be sending up more information for when we're going to do this again. Maybe it will become a weekly thing, maybe a bi-weekly thing. I don't know. But all I know is I'm excited. I think it's going to be cool. So I hope you enjoy the video. And I'll see you guys on the next one. All right, so about a week ago, we put down a weed and feed, and he watered that day, and then he watered again last night. So it's been a week since we put it down. We sprayed the weeds in the flower beds, and we put the weed and feed down. Scott's Bonus S weed and feed. And so before we cut, I want you to see the difference in the quality of the 2 yards. When I mowed his yard 2 weeks ago, his yard looked just like the neighbor's yard. And so even though you have the brown shoots growing, when we cut this down and we get it just to the grass, it's going to be greener. But I want you to see the difference now. The side yard, deep green, and here, not. Right now, you've got that brown tint to the top, and that's this. That's the seeds that you're looking at. Let me get you out of the sun, maybe. That's the seeds you're looking at. See the brown? So you're looking at a sea of brown. Well, we're gonna cut that sea of brown down. We're gonna put the seeds back in the soil by mulching and side discharging, and we're gonna make it look really nice. There we go, huh? Looks pretty good. Got a little bit of striping going on for some of you guys, but we're too low to stripe. But yeah, there you go. Looks really nice. We'll go around the front real quick and do a final little thumbnail, but look at the comparison between our yard and the neighbor's yard. Pretty big. And so here we go. Night and day difference, obviously. No color correction in the editing. Looks really nice. Weeds not sprayed, weeds maintained. Flower bed not edged, flower bed edged. So that's the difference between a professional service and non-professional service. Pretty darn good. All right, guys, we'll pack it in. I'm anxious to get this video up with y'all's help on editing, and I will see you guys on the next one.
Tell me about the whistle.